hope you got something for me in here, Brawly.
Unknown intruder, this is Presidio Security Protocol. State your name, rank, and business.
Wall Rat Unit, Corporal Walker. I'm here to find information about Ranger Unit Sergeant Erwina Prowley.
Processing. Security protocol override.
Let's see what kind of surprise you got for me here, Ghost Brawly.
For security scanning. Security scanning complete. Welcome to ARC 401A.
So I just stick my hand into this strange hole and hope for the best. There goes nothing.
Chamber. In here, you will be able to gain proficiency in the use of your ARC weapons and any ID accessions. You have successfully installed ID accession dash. With the dash accession, you will be able to evade incoming threats and become harder to hit. Again, please. And again. Good work. A simulation will allow you to train in the use of your dash accession to evade enemy fire. Successfully completed your dash accession training.
Really have to eat my arm?
Come back to the main hall. I have more information for you.
Those weird taking instructions from my dead aunt. You just dump all that on my shoulders and waltz off into oblivion, huh, Aunt Prowley? Well then, I guess it's all up to me now. Lily, there are three people I need to find. John Marshall, Dr. Kvasir, and Lusum Hagar. They're all part of a Project Dagger designed to stop the Authority.
That's a pretty tall order.
Yeah, your mother is no nonsense, even from the afterlife.
Too soon, Walker.
Sorry, Lily. But, hey, I'm ready to trek out into the wasteland.
I think I got just the thing. Come see me.
So, what you got?
Well, I've got lots of ideas for projects, and with your help, we can get them off the ground. They're gonna be key to your survival out there. So, let's get you your ride.
It's good to go. There are more projects here that would benefit the two of us. You need to beef yourself up, and I need to get Vineland into some semblance of order. If you're lucky, your three dagger project contacts will offer you a similar deal, because you sure need to get tough to take on the Authority.
Thanks for the tip. All right, I'm heading out.
It's a big bad world out there, so be careful. And don't go messing people over. You're a ranger now. You better act like it. Oh, and John Marshall in Gun Barrel is your closest dagger. You might want to start there. And be careful. We need you.